Mbappe was in right position, and of course, with no time wasted, he put a right foot onto it, and that was a clever finish indeed. Absolutely amazing here at the Chequers TV Stadium.
In such cases, the state eventually refunded. Kogi stated that
right now is 10.69 concentration.
To the state.
Can we keep our cool? Can we keep the ball and not give away the ball and not give away those cheap free kicks that we gave in the form?
We have done justice to others.
We're not clear yet.
And we have to
Let's
do
see what happens
to Kogi State. It doesn't matter.
The referee is still deciding.
This justice is coming. This justice has to be done.
Yes, the goal has been
Senate
given.
Had mandated its committee on women affairs,
Sierra Leone one,
judiciary, human rights, and legal matters.
I was saying it's about consistency, old boy.
To carry out
and
investigative hearings on child trafficking
it's really
in Nigeria
for Sierra
and solutions within 2 weeks.
Just
Senator Jibrin Barau moved the motion.
Before the end of the 90 minutes, and Lusoto had equalized. Where here at the Chequers TV Stadium, this is not new for the national
FC
team, Leone Stars,
so
to always concede goals in the
10
minutes
bias.
Of a match.
Mr. President,
it's deja vu all over again.
It's
absolutely unbelievable here.
It is really a global problem.
At the Chequers TV Stadium, Sierra Leone 1, Lusoto 1.
The time management is now to be on the side of the result.
Things have turned around in
the and Federal Polytechnic Aba
they were down
by Senator Theodore
Ogi.
It's causes
while
that
Sierra Leone we are procrastinating time, managing time.